But that was very weird. Sorry about that. It actually disappeared. Zwift actually disappeared from my Streamlabs, from my streaming software. So that was strange. Why does it say this video is unavailable on this device? What's going on? Can you see it or not? Oh, you can. Can you? What's going on? Can somebody let me know in the chat? See, when it comes down to technical difficulties, refresh it actually, because it's come up now, but refresh it. Scott. It's very strange. Yeah, it's come up on mine, so if you refresh it, it should be okay. It's a bit bizarre. Sorry about that. It's like a technical blip. Our start delay is 2 minutes, as far as I know. So, if you're getting a strange message, guys, just refresh it. It should be okay now. I think I've solved it. Right, I need to join the chat. Here we go. Hey guys. And we need to mute them. Actually, I don't think we need to hire tactics, do we? It's a team time troll. Can you hear me okay? All good, guys. All good. Those of you watching the live stream, all good. Yeah. Okay. Nope. Wrong kit, Mick. Alright, am I, guys, listen up, those of you listening to the stream, have I muted the people on Discord? I'm just checking to see if I've done it right. If not, let me know. Are they muted or not? Can you hear them anymore? Okay, you can hear them now though. My heart rate. Okay. There's six of us. Okay, I'm gonna be a bit greasy with this. Rusty, I mean, not greasy. No pressure. I'm gonna close that gap. Hang on, there's a gap. No, we're not sandbagging. I've been told the draft is a bit different. I don't know, you can start at the back if it's all strung out. I don't know. We got a gap. Easy. Easier said than done. Ah. Oh, we're down to 5 now. Oh. Gaps like okay. Seems to, Michael. Trouble is, on Zwift, you don't know who's closing the gap. Because I think that's what we're trying to do, is blob. Much rest. and to the right on us. Till it goes negative. Average and normalized power 337. That's 5.5 watts per kilo. On the downhill. Cheers, Kelvin. Go on, back pedal. Gotta grab that couple of seconds. Just like how. Yeah, for sure. Thanks, Lord. It is easier said than done. I actually don't know the stats of the other guys. I'm really sorry. I know Howell. But, yeah, I don't know how we all compare, to be honest, if we're quite even. Don't let that wheel go. Bigger gap for me. Hold the wheel. Che se ne fanno un po'. That's the good one, Howell. It's the one after the hill you want to hit. Thanks, y'all. I'm overheating. Floating back. Yes. This is It's the Cervelo 2020 for him. It's 1 second faster than the Tron. Minutes left. Well, I'm fresh. Cheers. Good lord. Come on. I can do it. Oh. Come straight through. Oh. On the descent. Nearly there. We can do it. There's a gap. It's completely different to what we used to do. So strange. I'm dropping Mike, hold the wheel. My word, this is ridiculous. Ah. This is the hardest bit. Like, we never used to do this before. Like, these, I'm having to do more effort, like following people. I had to drop out. I was completely maxed out there. Completely maxed out. Ah, look at that. Those of you that have been following the vlogs recently, you'll know that the deliberate action of losing my FTP is in full effect there. You can definitely see it. You can see I'm losing FTP and you can see I'm gaining freshness, which is actually what we 100% want to do. My punch is coming on a lot. Ah. Yeah, it was pretty damn painful. I reckon that last, like, the last lap, I was starting to suffer. I was starting to suffer. But, hey-o. Still a good effort, isn't it? Oh. Look at this then. Oh, that's messy. There's no, like, that, I think that's the difference there. You can see Like, that's the difference between, like, doing this team time trial and the team time trials I was doing last year. There's a big difference. Like, there's far more... it's not as obvious where my poles are there as it was last series. So it shows, like, the team is a bit more evenly... it's got more even abilities in that team there. And, you know, obviously where I am in my training cycle. So, as you can see, there's less obvious pulls there. But... that's a good training session, mate. Ha! Oh. Yeah, I know, Rob. I know to watch that. But, first time riding with these guys, so, you know. It's weird because we were told that, like, once we've done our pull... Yeah, that's it. We're doing well. Save that. Thank you. Whoa, how did back pedal do? Anybody know? I appreciate you all still hanging about here in the live chat. How's everybody's day been? Trying to make small talk while I cool down a little bit. Graph looks like Ed mode. Well, it does. The freshness is definitely coming through, Nick. Not sure how we did, but or you guys, for that matter. This is the best bit. Oh. Just reading some of the comments on the YouTube video that I uploaded about an hour and a half ago. I think we were 3 minutes down to LC, we were toast for the second half. 48-24. I know, Paul, I was reading some comments about that. The guys who did the event this morning. It's just horrible, isn't it? Team time trials are always horrible. Just that over and under, you never quite... You switch off a little bit, but it's never quite a full-on, like, recovery, is it? Ah. I did see we were getting chased by a back pedal team, but I wasn't 100% sure. Next week I will blow up. Alright guys, I'm going to love you and leave you. Thank you for the company. Oh. Yeah, definitely Stuart, definitely. It's a tough course. Oh. Cheers everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in. I got the shivers now because I'm sweaty and the fan is blowing cold air at me. So I don't wanna stay here much longer. Thanks so much for watching. Busy weekend ahead, and I hope you get some bike riding in whatever it is, wherever it is. And I'll see you on the other side, buddies. Cheers.